Hello everyone, good morning. Today we'll read about the P block elements. That is very important block and contains the sixth group. That is P block elements. Now, what is the P block elements? All that elements whose last electron entered in the p orbitals, those are known as p block elements. Whose last electron entered in the p orbital, those are known as p block elements. That is, last electron entered in the p orbitals. H, carbon 1s2, 2s2, 2p2. Here the last electron entered in the p orbitals. So it is p block elements. Nitrogen 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Here the last electron also entered in the p orbital. So it is p block elements. Etc. Here, in general, the P block elements contain sixth group, that is 13th group, 14th group, 15th, 16th, 17th, and 18th group elements are present in the P block. That is, these six periodic groups are known as the p block groups, or the element of these are known as p block elements. Okay, now we will discuss about the 13th group elements. 13th group elements. In general, in the 13th group, elements are present boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, and thallium. These five elements are present in the p block elements. These five elements kept together in the 13th group because these five elements kept in the 13th group because these have the many properties as electronic configuration. In general, all these elements have Ns2, Np1 type electronic configuration. H, boron 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. Aluminium 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p1. Similarly, gallium 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 3d1, 4p1. Sorry, 3d10, 4p1. That is Ns2, Np1, etc. Thus, all these elements, boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, etc., have the same type of electronic configuration. At last, P1 are come. So, these elements get together in the first part of P block, that is 13th group. Okay? Second one, The second one region H valency. In general, these all elements contains three outer electrons, and that can easily remove and form the inner type structure. So this so the valency 3. H boron है valency, this is the nucleus, this is the structure of boron, and these three electron can be removed, so valency is 3. Okay, that means the three electron of boron takes part in the reaction, so valency becomes 3. H example boron hydride, aluminium hydride, boron chloride, aluminium chloride, etc. These all have contains the valency 3. Okay. Now third one. The oxidation number. In general, these elements release the three electrons during the reaction with strong electronegative atoms. So, these show the positive oxidation number and that become plus 3. Okay? In general, these all elements. These are elements have oxidation number equal to plus 3. Okay, these all elements have the general oxidation number plus 3. Clear? Now fourth one, the nature. In the nature, we discuss the different point as ionic nature. In general, all these elements very easily release the three electrons and form three cations. That is, these form the three cations. Okay, boron, aluminium, gallium, etc. All these are form the plus 3 cations. So these are the positive cation, positive ions form a cationic nature. Nature is cationic. Cationic nature. Okay. Second one, metallic nature. In general, all these elements shows the metallic character except boron. Generally, boron shows the both character, some metallic character and some non-metallic character. So, boron is metalloid, but all other like aluminium, gallium, indium, etc. are metals. These all are metals. Except boron. Except boron. Okay. Third one, reducing nature. These all elements very easily release the electron. Due to this, they they are the reducing agent. So these all elements are reducing nature. Okay, these all elements are release the electron. So these are reducing agent. That is, these all have reducing nature. Okay, clear? And very important character, that is nature of compound formation. Compound formation. In general, all these elements form the same type of compound as oxides. These all elements form the oxides like M2O3 type. As M is the element of 13th group and O is the oxygen element. As B2O3 boron oxide, Al2O3 aluminium oxide, gallium oxide, and etc. Generally, these all elements form the M2O3 type of oxide. Second one, the hydride. In general, these all elements form MH3 type hydride. Here, M is the element of 13th group. H BH3 ALS3 GAH3 etc. Okay, third one, halides. These also form MX3 type halide as BX3, ALX3, etc. For example, boron trichloride, aluminium trichloride, gallium trichloride, etc. These all are same type of compound. Thus, we see here these all elements form same type of compound. Okay, thus on the basis of all these properties, we can get these all elements together in the 13th group. Okay, thank you.